Up ends. Dan Barker shot. And no! Budaj makes the save again, robbing Patrick Kane for the second time in this game.
Broken stick on the ice. It was Pokes. Pokes got one from the forward. Tough save by McDonald as he robs Roosevelt. Tambellini with Franz Nielsen. Ridden back. Nielsen to the net. Off the post. Put it on the rebound. Shorthanded goal by Nate Thompson.
Hornquist dropped it off. Dumont returned to Hornquist. His shot stopped. Popped up in the air. Swatted away by Luongo. What a spectacular stop of that rebound.
Dowdy, top of the circle. Kings on the power play. Dowdy shoots. Save. Calder. Rebound. Oh. Save again. Kopitar couldn't get to it. Here's Dowdy. Dowdy.
Going to go to the hospital for a bit. Hagman walks in. Drummond and Hagman. They score! Beautiful combination play. And Toronto is on the scoreboard. Ray Whitney dumps it out. A buck 15 or so left to go in this first period. 3-1 Carolina. Beta holding on to it. The trailer is Whitney. Back for Beta. They score! That's hockey, baby. What a play. Whitney over to Ryan Beta, and Carolina is back up by three.
To the point, Kubina. Kamala creeps in. The pass tip.
Ward with a save twice! Anthropov on the doorstep. Brindamore gets it out. And he wanted
a... Here's a breakaway chance for Daniel Alfredson. In solo. Backhand poke check. Beautifully by Brent Johnson. Goaltender of the future for Ottawa. Beautiful lead. Here's Heatley in. Heatley to the forehand. He scores. Danny Heatley, no mistake, on the breakaway. Closing in now. Seven great looks. Backdoor score! Thomas Fleischmann down low. Point position, Schultz lets it go, stop, rebound, oh! Tremendous save by Auld as he robbed Alex Semin.
Hemsky on the off wing, threw it across the line, the puck defended. Hemsky pulls up, shoots, and that's off the crossbar.
Oh,
Oilers felt it went in, the red light goes on, and I'll tell you what, that did
it.
Look like it crossed the goal line. To Nash, Malhotra, Torres, oh, he's denied, rebound scores! Rafi Torres, the former Oiler!
Able to play it out. Oh, there goes Jason Blake. Blake is into the... got dumped right over the boards and in there and stole one of their water bottles. They'll never suspect it.
Fosbury.
Up ahead for Grabowski. A pass in over the line for Heck with a nice play. He's in a goal! Backhand shot stopped by Thomas! Holy mackinac, what a great save by Tim Thomas to keep it at 3-0. Off the center ice by Sean Bolton, and he is up. Big Chara went in after Mears and got a pretty good piece of the lead. Winger, and he is slow reacting here now.
Nothing you can blame Vermette. He's going after the puck. The centering pass, and they score just like that. Heatley ramming it home off the beautiful feed from behind the net. Heatley now with goals in his last five games. It's 2-0. No penalty. And the other way go the Senators, and Neal will set it cross ice into the Philadelphia zone. Big hit there. As Kukkonen was dumped, he gets up without a stick, kicks the puck ahead. He goes sprawling and flying out the center ice is Schubert. Schubert moving well. He'll cut in on goal. Stop. Puck sits there. Net off its moorings. And no goal. Oh, my. Eminger fell down. And...
well, that is good hard work.
Here's a steal by Drury. Cuts it on Smith. He scores. Crossbow in for St. Louis. The pass and escapes. Now controls it. And he scores! What a goal by Marty St. Louis!
Two power plays here and giving up a shorthanded goal. Oh, somebody really got clocked. And it was McIntyre who clocked
it. Because they had a good competitive hockey team.
Look at
it. Here's
him.
A steal. Hemsky coming towards the goal. He slips it into the net. A beautiful goal by Alex Hemsky. Makes it 5-3 with 16:35. A lot of time left.
Low, hands it right across. What a stop by Ellis. Looking skyward in disbelief is Ryan Smith of the Avalanche.
Breaks in, drop pass, Cullimore. Never connected. Back checking was Hansel. Bodker the other way. Nifty move, he shoots it, scores. That's an 18-year-old. That's a beautiful goal, and Phoenix may have just iced it. It's 4-1.
Finds Roenick in the corner. Back to Thornton. Give it to the distributor. Throw it at the goal. Turco made the stop.
That is heroic, what he just did.
To Maxson.
Mikhail Krovovsky makes a nice move. Hagman in front scores. Great goal. Now he's got Sergei Kostitsyn back at the left point with Markov on the right. Kostitsyn feeds the puck to the side of the net, and Plekanec scores. A terrific heads-up play by Sergei Kostitsyn, who took Tanguy's spot at the left point of the power play, and it's a tie game.
Half boards for Rize out front. Nice tip back by Elias. Langeberner to him. Great stop. Hoskin grabbed it before it went across the line.
As Walker will drop in front of it, his lead pass to Havlat. Havlat with sharp shoots. What a stop by Kiprasov. Rebound. Oh, an even better save. Magical save, you might say. As for a minute, it looked like it was going.
They were 0 for 4 in Pittsburgh. They're 4 for 23 on the trip. And look at Alex Hemsky dance, and they score. That did not take long.
There by the Sharks. Now it comes back to Mueller. He gets it into the zone. Penalty coming against San Jose. A 2-on-0. Dome back in front.
Oh, my.
Jovanovski failed to score, but a...
What a save that was by Boucher.
Wow.
Are you kidding?